I come to Indianapolis, man. I'm in the grocery store. Motherfuckers just walk up. You still telling them corny ass jokes up there? I love everything about Indianapolis, man. This is a beautiful town right here. But I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm so tired of acting like I don't like white people. I'm only doing it in front of black people. White people, if you heard some of the shit I said about you when I was around black people, the best way to get to take that shot is put it in flavors.
Hey, that pineapple Moderna, that watermelon Pfizer, you only got the mango coming out next month.
These young kids, these dancers, just period. Ladies, you ever just look at your man sometime and just say, I just let anybody